Hi guys, and very welcome to my YouTube channel Siteng. Today is my first video, and in this video I'm going to tell you about my Siteng project. I'm going to tell you what you're going to find on my channel and on my website www.siteng.co.uk. As you can see, this video is actually from office when I'm currently working. There is an EDM TS15. We got the laser here, loads of drawings, loads of information, loads of equipment, and you're gonna see everything in my videos. Let me tell you a few things about myself. I'm a master degree engineer working currently for one of the UK top recognizable frame contractors. I have around 10 years of engineering experience, including over 5 years here in the UK. I was working for companies like Bern Brothers, J. Reddington, Mackin Construction, and a little bit for Michelson. I took part in very interesting projects like Westfield White City, 100 Bishopsgate, where we are doing top-down dig structure, and I work in Battersea Phase 2, which is the most interesting phase in that development, which is the Battersea Power Station itself. Throughout my engineering career, I covered almost all aspects of site engineering, I'd say. I was working doing enabling works, doing pile mats, hole roads. I was doing piling, setting out piles. I was doing groundworks, pile caps, raft slabs, and drainage. Drainage itself, I was doing concrete, clay, the cast iron drainage, and the plastic. And what I would say is my bread and butter, really. I was doing concrete frames, including both precast and in-situ elements. On all of my projects throughout my career, I met a lot of people who were asking me to teach them engineering, to show them how equipment is working. And unfortunately, in busy environment as the site is, I couldn't really help them. And I can guarantee you that most of them would be a good engineers providing some training. The only people who I could actually teach was my assistant's junior engineer I was directly work with. By the way, guys, I hope you're watching this, and let me know how you're doing now in the comments. That was the main reason I decided to start the Siteng project, so I can give you all information and I can give you knowledge so you can start your journey as an engineer. Siteng is really for everyone who is into construction. It's for graduate junior engineers who just started their job in construction. It's for people who are working in construction, trying to change their trade for something different. And it, of course, it's for all other people who just want to start in the industry, who want to start in construction. And it's also for you guys, for engineers, as you're going to find interesting content here as well. Siteng comprises of 5 sections, giving you the most relevant knowledge first, so you can actually start your new role as soon as possible. Section 1 is the setting out section, when I'm going to show you how the surveying, the engineering equipment works. Section 2 is a construction drawing section, where I'm going to teach you how to read the drawings. Section 3 is AutoCAD and software section, where I'm going to show you how to use AutoCAD and also make you maybe more IT literate. And section 4 is a structure section, where I'm going to tell you about the structural engineering part of construction, and I'm going to show you the construction materials as well. And the last section, section number 5, it's a construction site section. And in this section, I'm going to show you how the construction site is looking and how the particular elements are constructed and installed and built. Before each section, I'm going to upload a short video describing and giving you more detail about the particular section, so you're going to know what to expect when I'm going to be uploading the videos. Ladies and gents, I really encourage you to take part in this Siteng project by subscribing to this channel and also by visiting my website, siteng.co.uk. I will be uploading a video every 2 days, so you can turn on the notification to be notified really about my videos. Siteng website will develop in time, soon giving you the opportunity to download some useful materials and also giving you the chance to interact with other users. That's all for today, and thank you very much for watching, and see you next time back on my channel.